it is gonna be boring. It's gonna be boring. My customers, I have some pretty cool customers that make my day, but for the most part, it's not gonna be the same. Well, Cody's been coming to work with me for about 5 months now. And I started bringing him for companionship, really. Also, sometimes the store has people that can be out of control, and it seemed like a deterrent to have a dog at the store. But as I put a shirt on him, it seemed funnier that he'd answer the bell than the window than to really be a guard dog. So it became both. It became something to put a smile on people's face as well as, you know, a deterrent.
Cody, come on.
We've had the health department come by in the past. My original health inspector said that there was not a problem with Cody being here because we were not preparing food. So I continued to bring him, and his popularity continued to grow. Today they came with another, the head of the health inspectors, and said that I was no longer allowed to bring Cody to work anymore, that it was a health hazard for an establishment like this that has food in it. So I understand the state has a job to do, which is to keep people safe. I don't see how a dog hair is gonna get into a bag of Doritos or inside a Snickers bar, you know? So I don't see where the health risk is at this point. For the meantime, I'm not gonna risk putting the business, you know, in hazard. So I have to leave him at home. He's not gonna like it tomorrow. He gets mad when I leave the house without him, but it's just gonna have to be an adjustment.